published 1756, the 8th of November 2017. Tony Gusson, the flooding scene from the air above Horsey Island near Bronton. The broken bank is on the top right. Picture Adam Hobbs Arch and Bronton's outer estuary defenses have finally given way and there are fears for what happens next. One of the airboat UK boats searching the flooded Horsey Island for stricken livestock. Picture Piers Cook Airboats UK. There are fears for the future of Bronton Marsh and the village flood defences after high tides washed away a large section of the flood bank at Horsey Island. On Tuesday morning, firefighters were called in to check on stranded sheep and cattle on the marsh and herd them to higher ground if needed. They were called in by Bronton Parish Council after being alerted to the danger, and the RSPCA and North Devon Animal Ambulance were also in attendance. Boats from Airboat UK combed the flooded areas to help check for stranded livestock. Tide water rushing through the gap at Horsey Island. Picture Adam Hobbs Parish Council Chairman Derek Spears said each high tide will make the situation worse and really the powers that be have got to step in. While we are very disappointed this has happened, we were very pleased the parish could play a significant role in getting action and making sure the sheep and cattle were taken to safety. It was almost a year ago that the Gazette reported on how the bank was on the verge of being washed away. Councillor Brad Binyard, who took some of the pictures seen here, said there used to be a causeway between the island and the road, which has been pretty much washed away. A flooded Horsey Island near Bronton. Picture Adam Hobbs. The power of water is incredible. Marsh Inspector John Hartnell said on Sunday morning high tides and storm force winds saw the bank washed away. He said Horsey Bank, where there used to be a sluice, was completely washed away and all of Horsey Island got flooded to a considerable depth. It comes in and out every tide and it's a very sad day to see all the work that went into building the banks of Horsey Island under salt water. The scene of the broken bank at Horsey Island near Bronton at low tide. Picture Brad Binyard. Mr. Hartnell said the biggest worry now is protecting the inner bank, which prevents water from getting into Bronton Marsh. He said they were now trying to do all they could to ensure that did not happen. It is understood the bank which breached is owned by a private landowner. Mr. Hartnell added, I am afraid now it's a very big repair, it's so sad to see it deteriorate. The scene of the broken bank at Horsey Island near Bronton at low tide. Picture Brad Binyard.